And back forward, the Russians a chance in front, and that somehow wide from Slava Voynov, the defenseman close in. He's in front again, but the pass eludes him. Yakovlev sticks near side, and the shot missed. The rebound, they score! Nikita Gushev pulling the triggers. Gaines on the perimeter. Marcus Lauridsen pulls the trigger off the one-timer, blocked by Voronkov. Still back to Nielsen. Gaines onto the power play. 2 for 12 in the tournament, not counting that very brief power play that just ended a moment ago. Is that puck deflected? Kicked in front. Chance for Nielsen. He scores! Franz Nielsen, the longtime NHL player, scored on a penalty shot against the Czechs in the group stage. Now a power play goal to tie this game up. Gushev at the right point. He's bumped. Beg your pardon, it's Nikishin at the point, but back to center ice. Gushev forced to touch. Near side. Grichuk goes down. Denmark looking to clear. Nearly turned by Olsen well, but instead it's Gushev looking to turn far side. Nice drop off, and they hit the goalpost. Nesterov, was that in the net? It has come off the inside of the frame and out. What a shot by Nikita Nesterov. It's 2-1 for the ROC. That could have been 3-1 for the ROC with 42 seconds left on their power play chance. Kachov back to Shipachov. Shipachov at the left point now instead of closer to the cage. Voynov finds Shipachov here. Now he tiptoes toward the net, but the shot is blocked. Voynov tries his luck, and he scores! Slava Voynov maybe putting the ROC into the Olympic semifinals. They lead Denmark 3-1.